It all began one day with a stupid argument with my dad.
Hey dad, I'm home.
Where have you been? You're 30 minutes late.
Oh, I was just being with friends.
You made the whole family wait because of a silly game? We're ready to go on our vacation. That's so selfish of you.
I'm not going to the trip.
Get back here right now.
My dad was so strict. It made me so angry. I couldn't stand him. I had enough of him, so I left. I soon realized just how stupid I was. I didn't have any money and was very hungry. Then this kind man approached me. He had money, food, everything.
Hey kid, come over here and sit down.
You look like you've been walking around for a long time.
Yeah.
Maybe you haven't eaten for a couple hours? Let me guess, you had a big fight with your parents and took off.
Yeah,
well, listen, I was in the same predicament when I was a kid, and I bet you're real hungry. So look, come over to the store with me and I'll get you something to eat, all right?
Yeah, thank you.
How can I not resist going with him? He took me under his wing.
Nabberbar, how about some beers, kid? Take your mind off your worries. What else do we need here? How about a few of these chips? Keep you going. All right, yeah, you drink coffee?
Oh, yeah.
How about a classic? And of course, let's not forget the cookies, the waffles. You like chocolate bars, young man?
Yeah.
Yeah, they say it's good for you. Releases a lot of morphine in your system. Well, let's get some ice cream bars while I have it. Some you gotta eat up right away, because I ain't got no refrigerator. I'm on the road a lot. How about three of these? All right, y'all set?
Yep.
Let's go check out.
He began asking me for small favors. First, cleaning.
Hey, kid. You're doing such a terrific job. I got an assignment for you. Take this up to 53 Dorfstrasse. See you later.
Delivering stuff. At first, I only thought of myself as a postman, a delivery man. But as I grew older, I realized that I was part of something greater, that I may be responsible for ending people's lives.
Hello. Thank you.
He manipulated me, and I knew it, but I couldn't say no. I felt so bad inside, guilty. I liked visiting the church when I got a break from my tiring work. It made me feel better inside, not so dirty. For 5 years, things stayed the same, and I became used to the daily routine.
All right, deliver this tomorrow. It needs to be refrigerated overnight.
Sure thing, boss.
Then the jobs got riskier, robbing banks.
Yes, I got the money.
dropping off drugs.
Yes, it's at the drop-off point.
This is how my life was for a while, until one day, I was asked to do it, a job that changed me forever. I had to kidnap a baby from a rich woman and wait for the ransom.
Yes, I see the baby. The mom's on the phone. I can do this.
Smoothly until I looked down at the baby and realized what I was doing, the suffering I was causing. To try to take my mind off the pain, I flipped on the TV.
Hi, this is Nikolai. Have you ever earned in your life? Would you like to change something? I have a solution for you. It's just a new type of time machine. Just pull it down and shut, and you can change all your life. We have 3 pluses. It's low cost version, free shipping, and it costs a format box. So, buy it.
I knew that's what I needed. That's what I could use to fix this mess. Come on, we're going to mommy. So I returned the baby and ignored my boss's orders. I was done taking orders from him. I wanted to change my life.
Hello, man. What do you want to buy?
I'd like to buy 1 time machine.
More, please. It costs 200.
Okay.
Thank you very much. This is your time machine.
Thank you.
But please, do not use it
here.
Oh, like every time he uses it. Oh, I hate this. I must read something here.
Hey, Eddie.
Who are you? How do you know my name?
Well, you may not believe this, but I'm you, and you're me.
How is it possible?
Well, you see this time travel machine here? I use this to come back here to prevent you from making the same mistake I made.
Prove it.
Well, you see that church right there? You went in there to feel better about the things you were doing. Well, do you believe me now? Alright, well, I'm gonna leave now. But think about your life, Eddie. I know you'll make the right decision.
Whoa, what are you doing here?
Change your life?
Yeah.
New shirt.
Wow. You're rich now.
Maybe.
I don't need this anymore.
But you buy it.
Thank you. I'm done.
Okay. Thank you very much for your boat. Eddie, get back here now.
Dad! I didn't think I'd see you again.
Why'd you say that? Are you here now? Are you ready for our family vacation?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, come on, let's do it.
When I came to the future, I had no idea what my life would be like. Would it be the same? Would I find another way to get back into a life of crime? Or would I find a new life? I could only tell if I opened the door.
Good morning, honey.
Whoa.
I got some breakfast ready for you.
How did you sleep last night?
Just fine.